passed a bill allowing warrantless arrest at schools. The proposal passed the House today. It's now heading to the Senate. The bill applies to trespassing on any kind of educational institution. Proponents say it would deter criminal activity on school grounds, but critics argue the measure could result in needless or unjust arrest. Well, still to come tonight.